say it. And then will you tell them we're aware that the background on the news isn't working? All right, thank you. Bye.
Good morning, everyone, and happy Tuesday. If you would please tune in to morning announcements, they're about to begin. Also, teachers, we are aware that the background is not working on the news. Thank you.
Good morning, Mustangs. Today is November 19th, 2019. It is the 72nd day of school. I'm Elin.
I'm Ashika.
We are coming to you live from the Mustang newsroom. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Stand, salute, and pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of silence.
Mustangs, take a look at these items from the lost and found. If they are yours, please come claim them from the morning newsroom right now. We have this pink zipper jacket with rainbow hearts. I have this written. It has little flowers on it. It was found in the hall this morning. I have this pink sweater.
Open up by the shoulder so we can see the whole thing.
I have this pink rainbow sweater. It's from Children's Place, and it looks like it's about a kindergartner size. I have this gray and black long sleeve shirt. I have this dark red jacket. It says grid iron touch tough and have a football on it. I have this Adidas jacket. It's really big, so fifth grader. I have this Lucky Brand jacket. It has flowers on the sleeves and it's gray. I have this owl water bottle. are still in it. I have this pink jacket. It says Girl Squad. I have this Gatorade bottle. I have this white Hydro Flask, and I have this Paw Patrol water bottle. Today's lunch menu is corn dogs, grilled cheese with vegetable soup, PB&J, pizza munchable, veggie salad with egg or cheese.
Listen, Lion Midway, and you shall hear of the best morning event of the year. On the 20th of November, 19, we will experience speeches of those from the Revolutionary War scene. All grade levels are welcome at 10 a.m.
Now our awesome administrators are here to say good morning.
We can hear you call on your next turn it up.
It's the best we can do.
Oh, what is it?
So extra.
Good morning, Mustangs!
Good morning, Mustangs! We hope everyone can hear us this morning.
Got some good stuff. That's a nice jacket.
You know, yeah. I was admiring this when they were showing it. It is really plush. That means it's thick and soft.
Feel of that, Miss Brown.
Ooh, that is snugly warm. I was checking out this water bottle. That's a nice water bottle.
And what have you got? What have you got? We could be twins.
This is fresh from the scene of the lunchroom. So you left this in the lunchroom. I snagged this up. You're going to want that in the cold.
That's nice.
Yes.
Wonder Nation.
You know, I saw somebody in this morning in the lunchroom. So please come and find your belongings, because not only do we have this table full, there is a rack full up across from the clinic. And when are those items going to be given to charity if they're not claimed?
Is it after the Thanksgiving break or during the Thanksgiving break, maybe?
I think it was during the Thanksgiving break. So that
this
means
week.
That you have until Friday,
it's
to
Friday,
come
guys.
And claim your items.
Come on, get
there's
it.
A lot of water bottles up there, too. And, you know, we're trying to use our own personal water bottles instead of putting so much plastic and garbage in our landfill. So these are expensive, too, these water bottles.
Yeah.
Come and look and see if one is yours at lunchtime today. Check it out and reconnect with those belongings. Mm-hmm. All right, you know what? This week I always feel especially thankful, because with Thanksgiving coming up next week, I think about gratitude and all the people that I'm thankful for. We are going to be celebrating our Partners in Education this morning. They're going to come and visit us.
Oh, wow. What does a partner in education do? Who is that?
You know, I'm glad you asked that question. A partner in education is a business or an organization that partners, supports the school. Sometimes they give a donation. Sometimes they give their time. Sometimes they give materials. But they really want to help the school out. And we have a lot of partners that want to work with us, and they're going to come and visit this morning. So if you see them, give them a wave or a high five and say, thank you.
Thank you.
Good job.
And
partners
said.
In Ed.
All right, we have people collecting their items.
Yes.
Thank you, thank you. All right. Teachers, we do have professional learning going on in the conference room today. We have Mr. Lauterbach and Ms. Slayton are going to be here spreading some social studies news. So we look forward to seeing you there. They're going to give us some information that will help us create a formative to go along with the standard that they're going to deconstruct. So we look forward to being there and hearing that information. Have a wonderful day, Mustangs. Remember, you are strong in mind, body, and spirit.
Mustangs. Think about this quote throughout the week. Strive for progress, not perfection. We hope all Mustangs have a terrific Tuesday. This has been Elin
and Ashika signing out.